Michael's family and his mom, and they want us to get married here in Nigeria. You know, they didn't say everything I wanted to hear, but I opened my mind to listening instead of talking.
We're here? Oh God, I know, I'm so nervous.
So today, Michael's taking me to the marriage registry so I can find out a little bit more about getting married in Nigeria. But
This is Angela. My third trip. Your third trip.
Yes, sir.
I'm missing out. Thank you, dog. I'm the registrar of marriages. So my job is to supervise the marriage registry. People come from everywhere in Nigeria abroad to come and marry.
I'm nervous.
Yeah, you're nervous.
This is not getting married today, you see.
You're not getting married, okay. Because you're not starting the process at all. Have you beat your wife to be about?
Yes, I am Peter, but she just wants to come here to know more. If she agrees to register the marriage registry today, then when next time she comes to Nigeria, we can get married and apply for the spousal visa so I can move to the U.S.
Can I ask you this? Getting married with spousal visa, is that a better chance to get him with me where he goes in the United States?
I think getting married to him here, standing in a better chance to take him to America and getting married there. That show you are resolute on this. It's what you want to do. This is the best way. Now, are you making effort one? To start the process of registration now, or you still want to go home? I say, think about it.
Honestly, I've had my mind set on getting married in the United States. But coming here just right now, talking to you, told me what I needed to hear from you as an official, you know? Hearing the registry say that getting married in Nigeria is the best route for Michael and I to be together, it's not what I want, but time is not on our side right now with this K-1 visa denial. Let's go ahead and sign this registry.
Thank you, baby.
Thank you, baby.
Start the process now. We fill your form online.
Okay.
It is also very important for the legitimacy of your wedding that somebody close to you, your son, your brother, your friend, your mom, your dad, somebody came over as a witness.
Oh, gosh.
Very, very important.
I don't have no one to confirm.
Ah, no. It's a mandatory requirement here. Ikoyi marry registry in Lagos. Anything short of that, the marriage will be rendered invalid.
If we get married here, I don't have no friends to witness our wedding.
Yeah, I know.
So, I don't know if it's the best way to go.
Angela, like that. It's a pleasure.
Thank you, sir.
But compromise me and I can come to is plan the wedding here in Nigeria. But if the K-1 letter comes in and it's good news from our lawyer, the Nigerian wedding's off and we're getting married in America. We're gonna do it either way, right? Deal?
Yeah.
Deal?
Deal.
Deal.